All right, so far we've passed two national forest campgrounds that also say no camping, so that's confusing. And everything that was on iOverlander appears to be unusable, private property, or very muddy. Does that all sound correct to you?
Sounds correct so far.
Well, luckily this area doesn't seem to be too massive, so if we had to, we could always double back. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the Varsity Overland channel. Today I am continuing on our adventure through New York for the weekend, helping out at the Tread Lightly event. We are still currently in the Finger Lakes National Forest. We just kind of went through our initiation prompt at the start of the day with Tread Lightly and the Forest Service Rangers to figure out what the plan is. So we got a big line of cars going into the National Forest. Everyone's on radios discussing what the plan is, and Jeremy and I are...
Quarter Jeff, are you back there? I can't see you.
Jeremy and I are on cleanup duty. So come along, see what we can get into, do our part, make a difference.